closed up and lights off. Here's a ball that's going to be intercepted by Donald Mitchell on the near side.
I was born again. 5 years later and I'm on again. Man, I think I'm born to win. Me broke, that's an oxymoron. Forget a bus, I bought a drop to Toron. G4 is what I saw on. You thinking I ain't hot, you're so wrong. Sorry for the prolonged, but now life goes on. Long list of hits and it goes on. I wake up and I don't even feel like a star. And man, I'm getting a million a bar. Indeed, I need not take no lie. Man, y'all gonna make me cry. It's kinda eerie when you hear me. Your head stand up. Been a change of plan, rip your old plan up instead of hate.
Donald Mitchell gets his second interception tonight.
And breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Wait,
better, I like this one. Dollar, for real, bad boy.
Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake.
Some days I make thousands, some days I make millions. Spend my day chillin', cool, some suede ceilings. Everybody out there wanna know what Mace got. Way high, gray drop, made by gray yacht. And that's just the way it be. Favor, people wanna pay for me. When I'm in Mr. Child, they wave the feet. And I don't chase money, man, money chase me. I give my wife things that she dreaming more. I give a little bit and she fiend for more. I'm back like Moses to bring the law. Brand new Saint Mason, mean the law. I had bling before you ever seen. Fans of my brand to Singapore. And grown men beg me to bring them on tour. Even if they mean they got to sleep on the floor.
Away these people. Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Away
these people. Bad boy, collaboration.
Keep dreaming. Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Away
these people. Bad boy, collaboration.
Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it go. Wait,
this for real. Bad boy, collaboration.
Keep dreaming. Stretch, shake, let it go. Breathe, stretch, shake, let it
go. Cheating. Cheating.
Remember, it's our time. Let's go. 1-on-3. 1-2-3.
Welcome, everyone, to Adelphia Coliseum.
Stunt 101.
Rice is blocked. It's out of the end zone. That's a safety.
Donald Mitchell is a great special teams player, and he showed it right there.
My Bentley GT got smoke great team. I teach you how to stunt. My neck stay blinging. My rims stay gleaming. I'm shining, man. I teach you how to stunt. I see. Dreaming, I hurt you, man. I teach you how to stunt.
7 Series BM, 6 Series Benz, 20.
And this is the rookie Donald Mitchell in the end zone.
I'm one of them. All that boy out there acting a fool, that's him. They say I change, man. I'm getting paper, I'm flashy. They like me better when I'm f***ed up and ashy. My royalty checks the rebirth for Liberace. Stunt so hard, everybody gotta watch me. And I don't really care if it's platinum or white gold. Long since BS bling, digga that light show. In the hood they say 50, man, your sneaker look right, yo. Just can't believe Reebok did a deal with a psycho. Banks is a sure thing, y'all. Might blow. I'm finna drop that, so I suggest you lay low. But he from Cashville, getting them save Tiffany.
I teach you how to stunt. My wrist stay rocked till my TVs pop up in the Maybach Benz. I teach you how to stunt.
Over the middle, intercepted. Donald Mitchell with the pick.
They gleaming, I'm shining, man. I teach you how to stunt. I see you scheming.
But the kids used to look up to you. What happened? Me on the contrary, hand covered with platinum. Different color coupes, but I'm in love with the black one.
How about the young ones, though? You got Donald Mitchell coming in. He did a great job last week against Edgerrin James. He has an interception, plays a great game.
Each Monday after the ball game for 14 weeks, I was saying, how come I haven't played Donald Mitchell more? I think I'm a pretty intelligent guy, but I'm acting kind of stupid, right, coaches? And we really brought him into the game plan last week against the Colts. He rose up and made some big plays, and today he rose up and makes some big plays.
I ain't here to save the world.
Donald Mitchell shut down Edgerrin James. Well, very unsung today. A big interception, stepping into the breach. Tell me about the second half turnaround.
I think, you know, every second half, I mean, we come out with the confidence that we're going to come and win the game. You know what I mean? That's just what you have to have, you know, in the NFL. You have to come out, you know, you have to have that swagger about yourself. And when you come out, I mean, you're going to win. That's just all we was thinking the whole time.
They're watching the play right now. Describe it for us.
Well, on the interception?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, I mean, the receiver, I guess he came off and he ran like a dig route, inside route, and I saw Brunell kind of eyeing him, you know, out of the corner of my eye, and I knew he was going to throw it, so, I mean, I just jumped the route and, you know, picked it off, and I was mad because I didn't run it back. But
You say I got it, I knew I had it, I got him covered?
Yeah, I mean, I knew I had him covered, you know, the whole time, and I couldn't believe he threw it, I mean, because I was right there, and I was like, oh, yeah, I'm about to run it back, and I ended up falling down, you know, so, I mean, but it's good, you know, I mean, we won the ball game, and I'm happy.
Your lovely girlfriend, Nikki, works for Channel 5. She's a producer. I'm sure she's watching. We'll allow you to say something to her.
Hey, Nick, love you. See you when I get back.
Great. I think we're going to give her the weekend off next week.
Now, everybody want to be the king, go to South when they ain't running a damn thing with their mouth, no doubt. It's all good. Y'all just stay in y'all opinion. But in the South and in the hood, it's understood without saying it's a given. And ain't because of what I'm doing for a living. It's more because of what I do and how I'm living. Not to mention when I'm rapping, I'm just heard singing villains. And still chilling on Simpson and Center Hillin'. Made provisions for the click and continue keeping it pimping. Where the crack was in the house, the record sale through the ceiling. So say what you want and do what you please. But for fun, I shoot 22 from your shoe to your knee. I run a record label and a crew of G's. So it's looking come and look for you if a sneeze or even breathe the wrong way. You better do what the song say and be easy, else it'll be a long day.
I'm a king. Bank rolls in the pockets of my jeans.
I'm a king.
If you didn't couldn't see me,
I dream.
I'm a king.
Top topic of all of your magazines.
I'm a king.
Head of the body, leader of the team.
I'm a king.
Remember, I can get your block knocked off.
I'm a king.
A baby cool with the top chop off.
I'm a king.
I'm connected nationwide.
I'm a king.
I'm the prince, y'all to go get it twisted. Big calling shots.
Donald Mitchell, that was an incredible athletic play to come from the middle of the field like that, one-on-one with Desmond Howard.
Birds on my mom, we'll get to your mic. See me by the purpose. I keep a bad brinder with that vert top bag.
Plenty of time, it is intercepted. Mitchell, yes, Donald Mitchell.
With so much angling, big chain, just keep on hanging. Got a Hollywood and a broad to be slanging. They be hating because I'm famous, not of what I was thinking.
The ball does come out before he hits the ground, and then Donald Mitchell jumps on it for Tennessee.
Draw play and a fumble. Donald Mitchell down in the infield dirt to scrape it in for a Titan recovery. And this pass knocked away by Donald Mitchell.
Number one hustler, I keep the street blazing. If the brakes don't sell, I drive.
It was intended for a locket, but it actually hit the defender, Donald Mitchell.
Hoping for a decent return of this Kyle Richardson punt. Fuck!
My game is premium like Optane. Can't tell me nothing about stacking these bitch of mine.
And that one is blocked and picked up by Donald Mitchell. And Mitchell will go the distance for a Tennessee touchdown.
Blast suckers in their dimples, I'm a king.
Bank rolls in the pockets of my jeans,
I'm a king.
Donald Mitchell, for the second time this year, gets a block kick and returns it for a touchdown.
Mr. Nugget, where'd that guy go to college?
Who's that, Mitchell?
Yeah.
This,
yeah.
Oh.
Hey, there are not many SMU guys around the NFL.
At least you're honest. Yeah.
So long, I'm finna put some motherfuckers on. Now that's alright, man, I got nothing to prove. I'm rich, but I still live like I got nothing to lose. Look, man, I don't know what you been drinking, I don't know what you been thinking, but get out of line, it's what's upside your head. The media, they write whatever they choose, and the cops, they on my ass, so I'll stay on the news. These other raps couldn't walk in my shoes, went through a bunch of bullshit. while I was paying my dues. They say my music make a gangster wanna put something. Well, tell them thinking this shit stop from me. You heard of me, but do you know how I get that?
We're gonna have to give Donald Mitchell a game ball today. He has been really laying some heavy hits on Indianapolis receivers.
Don't know what you've been thinking. Don't know what you've been drinking. But you get out of line, boy. I'll lay your ass down. Don't know what you've been thinking. Don't know what you've been drinking. But you get out of line, boy. I'll lay your ass.
Long range for writing the wrong things. My name Young Buck. But I look like an old man, just cause I like ice. Don't compare me to Lil Wayne. I make rap disappear like Lil Zane. See, Buck been, but not more than 50. I don't
know what you've been thinking.